Hi, I'm Layla, engineer and instructor here at Robolink. In this video, I will go over how to trim your drone. If your drone starts to drift to one side during takeoff or hovering, there may be a few reasons. First, you may be flying over a highly reflective surface. We suggest carpet or a light, non-reflective material. If a new environment does not solve the issue, it might be time to trim your drone so that it hovers in a stable position again. I will go over trimming with the controller, trimming with Blockly, and then with Python. The first way to trim is by using the controller. Say you are piloting your drone and you notice that it drifts a little to the left. While the drone is flying, use the trim buttons in the middle of the controller. Press the arrow in the opposite direction of the drift direction to counteract the movement. In this case, it's the right. Press it a few times until the drone stabilizes. You can do the same if the drone is drifting forward, backward, or even diagonally. The rule is to trim in the opposite direction of the drift. As you trim, you will also be able to see the values of your trim on the LCD screen. You can also trim without flying. Just make sure to do a takeoff after trimming to check that the hovering is stable. Your trim values will be saved even after you have powered off the drone and powered it back on. The trim values will also carry over to your code when you start programming. First, pair your drone with Blockly. We go into detail about connecting your drone to Blockly in another video. On the bottom left of the screen, you will see the trimming slider bars for roll and pitch. If you have trimmed your drone before, the values will update to the saved values. Run a takeoff, hover, and land test to see if you need to trim your drone. In this example, since the drone is drifting to the right, subtract roll using the slider or by pressing the minus button. Keep adjusting and testing the trim values until there's minimal drift. Always set trim in the opposite direction of the drift. Trimming in Python is the same principle as in Blockly, but you are using Python code instead. First, open PyCharm and connect your drone. This is also covered in one of our videos. Create a simple takeoff, 2-second hover, and land program. It helps to print the current trim values. Now, run the code and observe the drone. Here, there's a slight drift forward, so set pitch to -5 and see if that solves the problem. Now you know all three ways to trim your CoDrone EDU. If your drone is drifting so much that no amount of trimming seems to be able to stabilize the drone, it may be a sign you need to replace propellers or motors. You can check out our other videos on how to do that. Thanks for watching!